So how do I play my PS4 on my PVM monitor? I use a HDMI converter to change the signal to a composite output. I also use the PS4 USB port power supply. Let's see how it looks.